This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Old Ideas is the 12th studio album by Canadian singer-songwriter Leonard Cohen. Released in January 2012, it is Cohen's highest charting release in the United States, reaching number 3 on the Billboard 200. 44 years after the release of his first album, the album topped the charts in 11 countries, including Finland, where Cohen became, at the age of 77, the oldest chart topper. During the album's debut week, the album was released on January 27, 2012 in some countries and on January 31, 2012 in the U.S. Prior to release, the album was streamed online by NPR on January 22 and on January 23 by The Guardian. Contents 1 Background 2 Recording and Composition 3 Reception 4 Track Listing 5 Personnel 6 Charts and Certifications 61 Weekly Charts 62 Year End Charts 63 Certifications 7 References. Background: Cohen's international concert tours of the late 2000s were prompted by the fact his former manager made off with his life savings at their conclusion in 2009. Cohen decided to keep working and began making his 12th studio album. Fans of Cohen had long become accustomed to long intervals in between albums. Between 1979 and 1988 he released 3, but the tour appeared to re-energize him, as biographer Sylvie Simmons observed in a 2012 Mojo cover story. After his former manager helped her himself to his savings, leaving him nothing to retire on, Leonard, in his 70s, having not been on the road in 15 years, embarked on one of the most remarkable, and remarkably successful, tours in music history, playing 3-hour shows each night, and when it finished, instead of coming home and putting his feet up, he went straight to work on a new album, and, even more extraordinary, in less than 12 months he finished it. Recording and composition: most of Old Ideas was recorded in Cohen's own studio at his house in Los Angeles with technical support from singer Sharon Robinson and longtime engineer Leanne Unger. Many of the songs explore some of Cohen's favorite themes: mortality, sex, depression, and the quest for love in an apocalyptic world. Discussing the song Amen in his review of the album in Uncut, Andy Gill observes, again, it's a rumination on deeper, darker matters delivered in the guise of a love song. The refrain, tell me that you love me, amen, punctuating a series of requests to tell me again that grow progressively bleaker as the song progresses. What kind of love song, for instance, includes a line like, when the filth of the butcher is washed in the blood of the lamb? Clearly, this is about love on a larger scale, about notions of ethics and morality being eroded away as if unnecessary for the future. As Cohen acknowledges with some asperity, when the victims are singing and the laws of remorse are restored, religious imagery is also prevalent, and many of the songs feature Cohen on the guitar, a change from his recent albums which had been dominated by synthesizers. Cohen worked closely with co-producer Patrick Leonard, writing 4 of the tracks with him: The Resigned, Going Home, Show Me the Place, Anyhow, and Come Healing. As Cohen told Mojo in 2013, he met the producer when he was making an album with Cohen's son, singer Adam Cohen, and I know the work he did with Madonna. I think he's a seminal figure in modern American music, very brilliant. I was listening to some of his solo piano work, too. I bumped into him with Adam several times, and somehow we got together and these 4 songs we did together came very quickly. Pat saw the lyric for Going Home and said, this could be a really good song, and I said, I don't think so. He said, can I have a shot at it? I said, sure. He came back with the music. I don't know if it was the next hour or the next day, but it was very fast. He is a very unusual man, and, I guess, we were both in good form. One other song, Crazy to Love You, was the result of a collaboration with jazz singer Anjani, who had first released the song on her 2006 Cohen-produced album Blue Alert. Cohen also provided all the lyrics for the LP. The songs Darkness and Lullaby had actually been debuted on his recent tours before being committed to tape. Cohen had originally wanted to call his previous 2004 studio album Old Ideas but opted for Dear Heather instead, fearing that fans might mistake it for a compilation album. Reception: the album received uniformly positive reviews from publications including Rolling Stone, The Chicago Tribune, and The Guardian. At a record release party for the album in January 2012, Cohen spoke with the New York Times reporter John Perellas, who states that mortality was very much on his mind and in his songs. Perellas goes on to characterize the album as an autumnal album, musing on memories and final reckonings, but it also has a gleam in its eye. It grapples once again with topics Mr. Cohen has pondered throughout his career: love, desire, faith, betrayal, redemption. Some of the diction is biblical, some is dryly sardonic. In a 4-star review, Victoria Siegel of Mojo called Old Ideas a quietly surprising album, full of grace, full of sadness, but also, most importantly, full of life. Uncut awarded the album 4 stars. The album was named as a nominee for the 2012 Polaris Music Prize on June 14, 2012. The album was listed at number 13 on Rolling Stone's list of the top 50 albums of 2012, saying, "Cohen adapts to this uncharted age with a lifetime's worth of grace and wit." Rolling Stone also named the song Going Home the 20th best song of 2012, track listing all songs written by Leonard Cohen, except where noted. Going Home, Cohen, Patrick Leonard 351, Amen, 736, Show Me the Place. Cohen, P. Leonard 409, Darkness 430, Anyhow, Cohen, P. Leonard 309, Crazy to Love You, Cohen, and Johnny Thomas 306, Come Healing, Cohen, P. Leonard 253, Banjo 323, Lullaby 446, Different Sides 406, Personnel Leonard Cohen, Vocals, Arranging, Programming, Guitar Patrick Leonard, Music, Programming. Ed Sanders, Vocals, Guitar Sharon Robinson, Vocals, Synth Bass The Webb Sisters, Vocals Dana Glover, Vocals Jennifer Warnes, Backing Vocals Neil Larson, Hammond B3, Piano, Synth Bass, Percussion, Cornet Robert Korda, Violin Chris Wabak, Drums Jordan Charnofsky, Guitar Bella Santelli, Violin Charts and Certifications Weekly Charts Chart 2012 Peak Position Australian Albums Chart 2 Belgian Albums Chart Flanders 1 Belgian Albums Chart Wallonia 1 Canadian Albums Chart 1 Croatian Albums Chart 1 Czech Republic IFPI 1 Danish Albums Chart 2 Dutch Albums Chart 1 Finnish Albums Chart 1 French Albums Chart 3 Hungarian Albums Chart 1 Italian Albums Chart 14 New Zealand Albums Chart 1 Norwegian Albums Chart 1 Polish Albums Chart 1 South African Albums Chart 17 Spanish Albums Chart 1 Swedish Albums Chart 2 UK Albums Chart 2 US Billboard 200 3-year-end charts chart 2012 position Belgian Albums Chart Flanders 4 Belgian Albums Chart Wallonia 13 Dutch Albums Chart 14 Finnish Albums Chart 21 Hungarian Albums Chart 31 Polish Albums Chart 19 Swedish Albums Chart 25 Swiss Albums Chart 30 Certifications Region Certification Certified Units Sales Austria IFPI Austria Gold 10,000 Belgium B Gold 15,000 Canada Music Canada Platinum 132,000 Finland Music Acuitaget Gold 16,895 Ireland IRMA Platinum 15,000 carat New Zealand RMNZ Gold 7,500 carat Poland ZPAV 2 times Platinum 40,000 Switzerland IFPI Switzerland Gold 15,000 carat sales figures based on certification alone carat shipments figures based on certification alone references carat old ideas reviews, ratings, credits, and more at Metacritic Metacritic.com retrieved 28 February 2012. Retrieved 28 February 2012. Now Toronto.com retrieved 28 February 2012. Albumilistan Karjessa Tetin Historia, in Finnish The Voice retrieved 18 February 2012. Carat http://rollingstone.com/music/lists/50-best-albums-of-2012-2012102105/leonard-cohen-old-ideas-1969-1231 Carat http://rollingstone.com/music/lists/50-best-songs-of-2012-2012-201205/leonard-cohen-going-home-19691231 Carat Top 50 Albums Chart, Australian Recording Industry Association, ARIA retrieved February 12, 2012. Median. Carat Archive Chart, UK Albums Chart, The Official Charts Company. Sverigetoplisten retrieved 17 January 2013. Carat New Zealand Album Certifications, Leonard Cohen, Old Ideas Recorded Music NZ retrieved December 18, 2012. Recent songs Various Positions I'm Your Man The Future 10 New Songs Dear Heather Old Ideas Popular Problems You Want It Darker Live Albums Live Songs Cohen Live Field Commander Cohen, Tour of 1979 Live in London Live at the Isle of Wight 1970 Songs from the Road Live in Dublin Can't Forget, A Souvenir of the Grand Tour. Compilations The Best of Leonard Cohen So Long, Marianne Moore Best of Leonard Cohen The Essential Leonard Cohen Tribute Albums Famous Blue Raincoat I'm Your Fan Tower of Song Leonard Cohen, I'm Your Man Judy Collins Sings Leonard Cohen, Democracy The Songs of Leonard Cohen Covered Concert Tours The Smokey Life Tour Various Positions Tour I'm Your Man Tour The Future World Tour Leonard Cohen Tour 2008-2010 Old Ideas World Tour Songs Ain't No Cure for Love Avalanche Bird on the Wire Dance Me to the End of Love Everybody Knows Famous Blue Raincoat First We Take Manhattan The Gypsy's Wife Hallelujah In My Secret Life Joan of Arc The Partisan So Long Marianne Suzanne Take This Waltz Books Let Us Compare Mythologies The Spice Box of Earth The Favorite Game Flowers for Hitler Beautiful Losers Stranger Music Book of Longing Related Awards and Nominations Discography Leonard Cohen, I'm Your Man Sharon Robinson Jennifer Warnes and Johnny Thomas Perla Bataya Julie Christensen Marianne Illen Blue Alert Bob Johnston I Am a Hotel Ladies and Gentlemen Mr. Leonard Cohen Book Category